This evening, they broke into a Canton school and a business, and tonight they remain on the run. Take a look at this surveillance video. In the video, you can actually see one of the suspects prying open the door to the Fred's Dollar Store in Canton. Now, police believe this man in the video is 37-year-old Jerron Derek Walker. It happened back in May. Now, investigators tell us the business was hit twice, and each time the suspect left with flat-screen TVs. Now, in a separate incident, two crooks made off with six monitors from the Canton Alternative School. Investigators say the suspects went inside, sprayed the fire extinguisher on the cameras to hide their identity, but we're told one of the suspects may have left behind some evidence when he cut himself climbing over a fence. Canton police say the crimes are concerning.
Well, it just worries us because we know that times are bad right now, and the economy is kind of bad, you know, and it's summertime. People are out of school, and it's a lot of going on around town. You got many kids and stuff that's in the street. It just concerns us because we want zero tolerance here in Canton for as burglaries. And
all right, here's how you can help. If you have any information on either one of these cases, call Crime Stoppers.